everybody, welcome back to Stardew Valley. It's day 5, 6:10, and we have a letter. Oh, and parsnips! I forgot, they only take 4 days to grow. To our valued JoJo Mart customers, our team members have removed the landslide caused by our drilling operations near the mountain lake. I'd like to remind you that our drilling operation is entirely legal, pursuant to number JoJo Co. Amendment. Responsible stewardship of the local environment is our top priority. We apologize for any inconvenience this accident may have caused. As always, we value your continued support and patronage. Morris, JoJo Customer Satisfaction Representative. Okay, March. But we did have some parsnips grow. Whoa, we've got a bunch of stuff. Okay, we get some money for the parsnips. Raising animals. We need to go talk to Robin and build a coop and reach farming level 1 and craft a scarecrow. Perfect. Let's go see how much these parsnips will net us. We'll keep 2, because I want one in my chest at all times, and I want another one because Mayor Lewis's birthday is coming up, and I think I'm going to give him a parsnip. It's about the only good thing I have right now, but I do want to give him a birthday present, so a parsnip it will have to be. What do we got? I need leek for a stew I'm making. Could someone bring me one? Robin. That's another reason to keep stuff in your chest. So, oh, it's too early. Leek. Let's go look around, try and find a leek, maybe. I seeth no leeks. Oh well, we've got to go up to Robin anyways and check out how much a coop will be. Maybe we'll find a leek up there. I know the shop's open now, but I'm too invested in this leek for Robin's soup. Leek? Leek? Any leek? Now if you say any word enough times, it sounds very weird. Leek, 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 leek. I don't see one. We may have to use the one for my chest. And I do not want to do that. Oh! There's stuff here though. Horseradish. And... ooh, is that a leek? Haha! We found a leek, guys. And... some coal. So that's cool. We'll go give Robin this leek. Get some money. And buy some more plants for our farm. Robin! Look, we got a leek! Oh, you brought me the item I asked for. It looks perfect. Let's see, here's what I owe you. We got some money, we got some money. Okay, let's also talk to Robin. You've met my son Sebastian, right? He lives downstairs. Yep, and let's see how much a coop. 4,000 gold, 300 wood, 100 stone. That is very doable. I'm gonna need to make lots of money off of parsnips, though. I guess we could go fishing today. We have plenty of energy. Did I? I didn't even water my plants, because I was gonna buy new ones to place down. Alright, well, we'll hop into Pierre's shop, sell off some of this stuff, and go buy some new seeds with it. Alright, should we go with... we have... okay, it's day 5. I think there's 28 days in a year? Or in a month? A season? In a season, there's 28 days. So we've got a little while. Potatoes yield 6, and they can give you multiple things. These take 10 days... potatoes take 10 days and give you multiple. These take 10 days and keep producing. 25, that would only have 3 days left, so it might not be worth buying the beans. These take 12 days. So, wait a minute. 10 days from now would be 15, so it would be worth it to buy some of these. So let's buy 5 of those. Kale is quick. So we'll buy 5 of those. We need 5 more things. Maybe some potatoes? Some potatoes. Potatoes. There we go. We'll go plant these and water all of our crops. Alright, here we are. There's some of that. Some of that. And some of that. And there. So we've got some more crops on the ground. Let's try out some fishing for the rest of the day. I don't think I have anything else on the agenda. Let's get some fish. Because I feel like this is going to be one of the best ways to gather up money. There we go. Dink. This also will raise up our fishing skill a bit, so we'll hopefully be able to catch fish even easier eventually. Maybe. Fishy, 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 fishy. Here we go. See? You just gotta call the fish. Everyone says be quiet when fishing, but nope, you just call him. And he'll come to you. Smallmouth bass. I don't know what all we can catch around here. It's nice, though. I really enjoy fishing in Stardew Valley. So it's nice having a farm where you can actually just go and fish. Would have been perfect if I hadn't just barely let off at the wrong moment. This is going much faster now. Got another bass. This is good. We're getting lots of good fish to sell. We're gonna have that coop and backpack upgrade in no time. Alright, I think I'm good. I'm fishing for the day. Let's go check how much materials we have for the chicken coop. Or how much we need from what we have. I'm pretty sure we're not going to have enough stone. Probably not enough wood either. Alright, so we're halfway on wood and not quite there on stone. And I want to keep my silver starfish. Alright, I want to go grind up some wood and stone then. Alright, I managed to get 76 wood before my energy levels went way too low. And I got some broken glasses because I tried to fish for some food. Actually, let's see if I can get a little bit more done, oops, by eating this fish. It's just gonna bring me up a teeny tiny bit. Unfortunately, I don't think I have any acorns to make any more field snacks. But I only need 100 more wood and 60 more stone, right? It was... maybe? I don't even remember now. But I don't think that gave me enough energy to keep going. So maybe I'll try for one more fish. If not, I think that'll just be it for this day. We'll try to do better in the morning. You're starting to feel exhausted. Well, I wouldn't be if this lake would just give me a fish. Please? Rather than trash? There we go. Let's catch this fish then. And surprise, surprise. I'm gonna pass out if I do that. So I did get a fish. It gave me quite a bit of energy, but I think I'm just gonna go to bed. Let's toss this in the bin. I mean, it's garbage, but it doesn't matter. Alright. Off to bed for the night. Oh yay, we got to level 1 in farming! So we can make a scarecrow for that quest. And we can make fertilizer as well. And our watering can and hoe proficiency went up. And our fishing rod proficiency. And we made a bit of money off that fish. Not as much as I was hoping for, but it's better than nothing. Day 6. Tomorrow's gonna be Lewis's birthday. Look at our farm. It's looking nice. There, that's done. And should we go into town? Let's go into town, then we can check the bulletin board, and if there's nothing interesting there, we'll come back and keep it up on the harvesting wood and stone. Because I really want to at least get that backpack upgrade. Oh, and we gotta find out what we need to make a scarecrow as well. Scarecrow, we got all that. It's gonna take up more wood than I'm happy to part with, but if it gives us a little bit more cash for completing the quest, then I guess it's worth it then. Alright, back at the farm. It was fiber, wood, and coal, I believe. And we made a single scarecrow. Give me all that money. I want to run up to Robin's and check on... Nah, there's no point. We're gonna buy the backpack first, so... What is that? Is that just a... That was a very weird looking thing. I guess we'll gather up stone today. And... There's 30. So let's hop up here, take a look at our... What's it called? A chest? Take a look at the chest. See how much stone we have left to gather, or how much wood really, because I think we're good on stone. 100 stone. I think we needed 400 wood, or 300 wood. I mean, might as well just gather up to 400. But I'll have to wait on that because our energy is pretty low and I don't need a repeat of yesterday. So let's head into town then. And see if there's anyone to talk to around here. Oh, I heard a door close. And another door closed. Let's talk to Evelyn. I used to love looking at the clouds, but I have trouble seeing them these days. My eyes just don't work as well as they used to. Poor Evelyn. Do you think she'd like a dandelion? Daffodil? Dandelion? Yeah. How nice. Thank you, dear. There we go. Let's talk to Jody. Hi. Need something? And Caroline? Is it just me, or does Abigail have an unhealthy interest in doom and gloom? Maybe I'm just too old to understand. We should get to know Abigail. I want to get to know Sam and Sebastian as well, but Sam's always in his room. I doubt Sebastian's going to be out and about. Maybe there's something at Piers? There's Abigail. The fresh mountain air is nice on a day like this. I wonder if the frogs will make an appearance soon. Talk to Abigail and Pierre. If you find any wild produce, I'll take it off your hands for a reasonable price. And Shane's in here as well. Might as well run around and talk to everybody. Why are you bothering me? I want to be alone. Well, I'm sorry, Shane. Just trying to be friendly. Shane's always so grumpy. Where, oh where, should we go now? Maybe see if Sebastian's up and out and around the town, or his house at least. Well, here's Demetrius. Let's see, if compounds in the Rizosphere contain sufficient levels of carbon-13, then... Oh, sorry, I was pondering some data and didn't notice you there. Do you need anything? Nope. Robin, here's a secret. My daughter loves pepper poppers. Interesting. That would be Maru. Since we're here... Okay, so we only need 300 wood. So we're nearly there. We're just short on gold then. And we're also gonna want a silo to feed the chickens. So that's good on gold. We're gonna need another 100 stone copper bars. Yep, that's gonna be an issue. Oh wait. Sebastian's not here. The rock was cleared. Let's go see what's up there. Because I believe we can go mining up there. Look, we can walk through here. And then up here we have this Adventurers Guild. Proven adventurers only. Bum, bum, bum. And then that's going to be blocked off. Well, let's hop on into the mines. And here we have a mysterious figure. I was just peering down into this old mine shaft. It's been abandoned for decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there. But a dark place, undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid ore isn't the only thing you'll find. Here, take this. You might need it. We obtained a sword! A rusty sword. Name's Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurers Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself, and I might think about making you a member. Thank you, Marlin. Now, sword goes first. Pick. Just like that. Let's head on down. We don't have a lot of energy, but we can gather a lot of stone this way. We're gonna have to wait until tomorrow to get some real mining done. But look! Copper! And a slime. There we go. I definitely want to gather up a little bit of copper. Nicely, there's a way down. We don't need to worry about that slime. Oh look, another way down. But is there any copper? Alright, these bugs don't bother you too much. Just stay out of their way. Ooh, look at all that good stuff. I do see some copper. From the slimes and the bug. We don't have a lot of energy, so I think we'll go down one floor and then we'll have to explore the mine, reach level 5. Perfect! Yay! Now let's get out of here. Reach level 40. Well, I guess that's what we'll have to do in the next episode. Explore the mines a little bit. Oh, look. Let's talk to Abigail first. Nope, we can't talk to Abigail. Never mind. We'll have to explore the mines a little bit, get some ore, and gather up the stuff for the backpack, a coop, and now a silo as well. Thankfully, the silo's only 100 gold, so that's not going to be that big of a deal. We only need 6,100 gold. We're somewhat on our way. I definitely would like to get that backpack first, so that way we can carry more stuff down in the mines. Granted, we don't need half the stuff we have on us. We need to donate quartz. Keep that. I'm gonna have to donate that. Might as well bring the geodes so I remember to take those into town. Tomorrow is the mayor's birthday, so we gotta remember to grab our parsnip. We're not gonna be fishing. We're gonna need the watering can. We're not gonna be farming. The sword will work as a scythe. I don't know if we'll need an axe in the mines. I don't think so. But we could actually need the hoe to dig up some worms. And I'll bring the axe as well, because we need to... Yeah, we need to gather wood tomorrow as well. But anyways, that is going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye. Oh, look! We leveled up in mining! We can make a cherry bomb now.